I have an entrance exam to the university, and now I'm waiting for the result, and I want to improve my speaking skill to go abroad. I have taken IELTS exam, and I have 6 on speaking tests, and now I'm trying to learn from speaking club. Yes, on Skype. If I enter the university, I can have some club at the university to practice.
Yeah, okay. There are probably at school there would be lots of people trying to learn the same way you are. So I think that would probably be good.
I studied at Fisk, and I studied there for 6 months. I stopped because I was broke, and it's a kind of expensive.
How are you practicing your speaking skills?
I have many friends from in Europe and America as well. So I usually speak via Skype, and I have some relatives in UK. So this is the only option I have to speak with you people. Otherwise, nobody here in my home to speak with.
Well, it's from all that beeping, it sounds like you're popular. It seems like you're getting a lot of contacts there on Skype.
No, actually, the thing is that today is Eid.
Oh, really? Yeah, sure.
It's the first day of Eid. So there lots of people, you know.
I'm watching YouTube. I'm watching videos video on the YouTube. I'm trying to listen to English conversation. Before a couple of days, I find in Apple Store, in iPhone, there is a podcast. It's called ESL podcast. So there's someone is talking English. And he tried to explain the English expressions, define the English by English. So it was amazing. I like it so much.
Well, great. And what about practicing your speaking skills? Do you get much opportunity to talk and practice your speaking?
I'm living in Iraq. There's my culture is they are Arabic. I don't have this opportunity. I need that. I need to practice. But sometimes, like in Facebook, I have some friends in Facebook. They are American friends. So I'm trying to talk with them in English. Yes.
You mean over Skype? You
not Skype. Typing, actually typing.
Oh, okay. Have you ever thought to suggest that they do a talk to you over like a Google Hangout or over Skype?
The difference of time. Sometimes the people don't have time to talk with me. You know,
what's helped you improve your English?
Because in Canada, that's been in Montreal. For find out a better job, you're supposed to speak English. You're supposed to speak English fluently. Otherwise, you're supposed to do a bad job. Issue that I got a lot of friends, and then I'm just give them this website, and then to read, to listen in English, and then to subscribe and learn in English. And I'm just give them an advice because with viewer in English, it just helped me to talk to anybody in English, to not fluently, but I think if I find out someone who practice English all the time, I will be able to speak English fluently.
Read every day about our in Voice of America site, website, and listening to the news only.
And what about to practice your speech? How do you practice your speaking skills?
No, I don't know anyone, but I need to know someone, but I can't find it. How can I find this someone to talk with him?